Hi, how you doing today?
I'm doing amazing. I'm out here with my organization, and we're just taking a little break and enjoying the community.
Okay, what's your organization?
Her TSU.
Okay.
We actually are, we're getting kind of new on campus. We had a big following this year, and so we've just been trying to put our names out there in the third ward and on community, so.
Okay, so what are you doing here today at Shape Center?
We're just cleaning up the neighborhood. We noticed there were some areas that needed some tender love and care. And so we banded together, us, her TSU, NAACP came out, and our Royal Court came out, and we're just straightening up the community, getting to know some people. We've talked to a lot of people out here just to see what's been going on, and just trying to make an impact.
Okay, so why do you think that this is important?
I believe it's important because it's kind of like you are where you live, and we want outsiders, we want to represent our community the best that we can. And so how are we supposed to show them that this have this beautiful culture here when, you know, we have all of this filth and debris everywhere? So we're just trying to make sure that it's good inside and out.
Okay, all right, super. Well, thank you. And your name again?
Jasmine Burke.
Okay, Miss Jasmine. Y'all have a good time today.